that job?
You know, I'm not really worried about it. I'm just taking it day by day. Come to practice every single day. And go to work. It's out of my control, so I just show up every day and go to practice.
What do you need to learn the most at this point? I'm sure the list is long, but like the
most. I would say just understanding completely defense. As the free safety, you're kind of the quarterback of the defense. And so you got to be able to make any call to any formation that we get. So just having the defense down all the way and just being able to be a leader back there.
You got moved, I think, before last season after the Battle of Miles.
Yep.
Behind Jordan, is
yep,
that right?
Yep.
What did you learn from him?
Oh, man, he taught me everything. Lomax is such a great leader, but he's such a great person as well. He was constantly just spending time with me, just teaching me the defense, just teaching me how to be a better leader, how to be a better football player. I can't thank him enough for what he's done for me.